of Berkeley, California, but in New York and other places, you get extreme far right-wing protesters who are, they are emboldened by what they read on the internet. They are radicalized and let you in the insult.
I think Harry was trying to say something.
There are a wide variety of counter protesters as well, and I think these events become
right. And I'm not hearing, there's a battle going on there between two different groups, because what has been going on in this country?